let's understand the color schemes. After ages of studies, we have come up with this process of picking up different colors from the color wheel as they are said to be in harmony and put them together to create a color scheme. There are many basic and advanced color schemes. Today, we'll talk about some of the most popular ones, such as natural color scheme, monochromatic, contrast or complementary, achromatic, triadic, analogous, split complementary, double complementary, creative color schemes and many more. First one being the natural color scheme, where we pick all the colors from the nature and this is how we put the color scheme in action. Another example, here we can replace the gray with coral pink and have another beautiful scheme. Monochromatic color scheme. Just as the name suggests, we can use one color with few of its tints and tones. Another example. By the way, this is one of the hot trends 2020. Contrast color scheme. Pick any two directly opposite colors in the color wheel, such as red and green, blue and orange, yellow and violet, and so on. Goes with all the tints, tones and shades as well. This scheme creates a lot of interest in the design, but has to be chosen wisely for small spaces. With different shades, another beautiful version. Achromatic color scheme with black, white and gray. This scheme used in a balanced way can actually elevate the design to another level. But black being a very strong one, we need to restrict and be extra careful as it can easily overpower the other elements. It looks great with bricks, wood and other contrasts. In India, black isn't considered to be auspicious, so avoid using it on walls until you're sure. Triadic color scheme. Any three colors at the equal distance in the color wheel fall under the scheme. This is a very catchy and interesting scheme as it gives us a vast scope of experimenting. Analogous color scheme. Colors next to each other in the color wheel make this beautiful and fresh scheme.